Christian Gorkov's Nantes had failed to start the season in the high-flying manner fans would have hoped, with a win, a draw and a loss from their opening three games. They welcomed Saint-Étienne to Brittany. Levert were the only side in the Ligue 1 Uber Eats to win all three of their opening league matches. And more importantly for Claude Puel's side, they were yet to concede a goal in the new campaign. And after Adil Aouchiche scored inside 2 minutes, it was a goal that beat plenty of records. A first for the young man in the Ligue 1 Uber Eats and the fastest goal so far in the 2020-2021 campaign. Good ball across the face of goal. And Aouchiche just had to divert it in. Christian Gourcuff was then left furious when his side were not awarded a penalty. Ludovic Blas looked like he was clearly fouled, but the referee waved the appeals away. The visitors were hanging on at the end of the first half, and Nantes looked to have snatched an equaliser in the 44th minute, but Colo's goal was cancelled out because of an offside in the build-up. Gourcuff, not happy with proceedings in the opening 45 minutes. Saint-Étienne, a goal to the good at the break in a very enjoyable match of football at La Beaujoire. Moses Simon then showed why he's one of the hottest prospects in the championship. His shot flying just wide. Tricky and fast, Moses Simon. Very difficult to get a hold of. This as Saint-Étienne kept on pushing. First, an incredible miss by Camara. A real shame he didn't get any contact on that ball. But from that glaring miss to that fantastic goal, even Masson with an absolute thunder strike. Alban Lafont unable to keep it out. Though you will see the French goalkeeper did get a glove to it, but it was so powerful. Masson's shot so good, Lafont was left helpless in the end. Saint-Étienne were up by two goals for just 5 minutes, as Nantes finally had a stroke of luck. Good build-up play on the right wing, the ball across the face of goal. Moses Simon there to tuck it away. Dennis Appiah with the assist. Simon proving he is Nantes' danger man. Jesse Moulin unable to make the stop. Ludovic Blas came off. And it was a Belgian, Renaud EMOND, who took his place. In the 85th minute, a lot of good fortune for Nantes, with EMOND tucking in the equaliser. But a lot of factors went their way. Christian Gourcuff and the home fans celebrating. The substitute happy about his goal. First the post, deflected shot as well. Jesse Moulin so unlucky. And the finish in the end through the goalkeeper's legs. Nantes even had an opportunity right at the death of the match to grab a late winner. Moses Simon unable to turn the ball into the net. The honours shared at the Stade de la Beaujoire after Nantes' a brilliant comeback stopped Saint-Étienne from being the only team to make a faultless start to the season. Le Vert moved top of the standings on goal difference.